What's up, YouTube? We're back for our day 22. Like you see, where we left off, creating our little garden area. And how the heck? What the heck? Holy moly, guacamole! Come on, get out my house. Cash's corner. I dare you, Cash's corner. What the? Who the heck let you in? Bro. Did I just see that? To get you armor, but we need to create a water source for my research, and I need to grab a bucket, so I need to go find a bucket. I feel disrespected. Why did that make that noise? How did they? All right, I need to find some iron. Which all this should be. Monster free. It's all monster free. Let's just let me find a vein. Okay, this water. Should go be looking by the lava, maybe. And I don't have another pickaxe on me, do I? What do I got in my chest down here? That's not chess. I might have to make a wooden pickaxe. I wonder if I mine in this area. Would it be something decent? I can't. Do I even got anything to make torches with? Okay, 16. Honestly, that whole little door situation screwed me over big time, man. Still nothing. Should I break off towards left? Here's something over here. Bro, let me run into something. Bro, what's right here? It sounded like somebody was over here, man. You tell. The moment I've been waiting for. Yep, I see it. I need all this. I need all of it. How much? I got 10. I'm basically, I wasn't even gonna explore this part yet. But I think I know where I'm at. I think I'm right by the lava. I didn't even know about this part right here. I thought it was over here. Okay. Got what I needed, even though that took most of the video. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. So I need three gold bars. I wish I could melt this just to put it back. I'll put this stuff on since I wait, hold up. I don't know where I got them from, but I'll make it work. Got me a bucket. So I'm guessing I gotta. Okay. Well, this is a little shorter one, but we got our bucket. But thank you for watching. As always, YT Marty is sleeping, and I'm out.